four chord. Next up, we have the four chord. And I'm sure you recall the explanation we just made about the key of C major having all natural notes, meaning no notes that are sharp or flat, and its scale being C, D, E, F, G, A, B. What I'd like you to do is count to the fourth note in the C major scale, including the first note of C, and say it out loud. If you got F, you have not only answered the question right, but you have also just named the four chord in the key of C. Woohoo! Even if you didn't get it right though, now you know that the four chord in the key of C is F, and you'll be better equipped to get the next one right for sure, so don't worry. Let's check out one of the coolest and one of my personal favorite guitar shapes we will use to play our four chord. The four chord, six string shape. So now we're gonna get to one of my favorite chords in the open tuning, and that's the four chord on the six string. Now we first start off with our first finger on the first fret six string right here. And then we're actually gonna go all the way over to the first string, but we're gonna then play with our pinky, we're going to play the third fret first string. Right, and then to complete it, we're gonna strum all those other strings. And kind of like with the sixth fret C major chord, we're not really gonna worry about this note so much. As you can tell, it's a little out of the chord that we want. It's not exactly the right note we wanna play, so we're just gonna use the fat of our finger right here. Just kind of rest on that string. So by the time we get to the other strings, you can't even tell. And remember to do an arpeggiation. Just check all the notes are good and they're sounding, they're ringing out. And then, you know, worst case scenario, maybe you have a little dead note here. Just make sure to put that all the way to the middle of the fret. You've got one of my favorite chords going. The four chord, fifth string shape. Now, let's figure out how we can play this same chord, but with a fifth string root. For this chord shape, we are going to pull from our good friend, the one chord, and simply move the fifth string root shape up 2.5 steps. Do you guys remember how many frets that would actually be? If you guessed 5, you are correct. Now let's play it. For our fifth string root of the four chord, we're actually gonna be all the way up to the 10th fret. And just like with our C major chord, we're gonna use that same shape, the third finger and the second finger, and we're just gonna bring it all the way up to the 10th fret. So same rules apply, third finger right behind the fret on the 10th fret, fifth string, and second finger right behind the fret on the fourth string, but on the 9th fret this time, on the fourth string. And just gonna strum that down. Don't worry about the sixth string. Do a little arpeggiation. Good to go.
But before you go to the next video, don't forget you can join our Patreon to get new lessons, tutorials, PDFs, custom content, and much, much more. Link in our bio or description.